Oh boy, the best almost last. Yeah, this is a doll. This is Betty. Hey, baby. Her ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5138762. She's an altered female terrier poodle mix, a terry poo. And she's about a year old, came into the shelter as an owner surrender on December 23rd with no reason given. She is, wow, are you a knockout puppy? Oh, tell us about her, Jenna.
Oh, she, right now you can see she's kind of shut down being here, but yeah. she I already got kisses, and she's very malleable. She lets you hold her in just about any position. So I think when she gets out of here, she's going to liven right up, but probably just be a nice medium energy. I think she's going to fit into a lot of different homes.
You know, she's the dog, whenever we do events, it's almost inevitable that somebody's looking for a dog. They say, I want a dog who wants to cuddle. It's yeah. like, well, here's one.
Here's one. She desperately wants to feel, you know, secure.
Yeah. Aw, she's a sweetie.
And she's very tolerant. The groomer cut all the fur around her face, and she didn't even flinch, so.
Nice.
It's not going to take too much to make her happy.
No. And we don't have a reason why her owner had to give her up, but, you know, it's...
We
notice that they sometimes get a little down when they don't know what's going on. They're confused. But they perk right up. When she gets into a place that she can call her own and be comfy and safe, she's going to be a good dog. Yes, you are. Oh, boy, you're a cute girl. This is Betty. She can be yours if you're lucky. Come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and get her out of here. She shouldn't be here. Bye, baby.